So we have some Canadian money
that
we now have to use because
we're pretty much rich.
We're going to Canada.
I got like a confirmation email a couple weeks ago. It was like, hey, you're actually on the 6 p.m. flight, which they fly out at 12:50, so I have nothing to do in this airport for about 5 hours.
This is me imagining what Austin's doing in the airport.
What's he gonna do in the airport?
We should cut to Austin in the airport right now. This guy.
Where were you guys?
At the bar.
First round of drinks was on me, so.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the first round was the most expensive.
Well, perfect.
So. Update, we're in Calgary. Whole squad's here. Finally. Here. Matt's not doing the best right now. Austin just got off his flight, fresh as could be. Evan, weathered. He's seen
so
Canada,
weathered.
Too much of Canada.
It sucks. I don't even want to be here anymore.
We could have died in this little location.
Dear God. I thought we were getting jumped.
It was a little sketch.
By the
look
crew.
Look at where we're at. Hold on.
And he goes, let's go where it's a little lighter. And you're like, yeah, no, we're not going to get hurt there. But then we start pulling in the garage. Into a garage. We're almost pulling into like a confined space. There's no escape. If he pulls up further and we get jumped, we're out of luck.
Our escape just wasn't that hot.
Real tough.
Yeah.
Oh, we got our car.
No, I might throw up at some point, so I just want to stick it out there.
Yeah,
that's
I have big Ziplocs.
I'm sorry.
Interesting start again to the trip. Just stay tuned. You literally, we never know. So, almost got murdered. We're doing good though. Bye. Well, good morning from Canada.
We're walking through like a little suburb right now. It doesn't look like too much, and then you just like clear the trees and then bah, mountain just right across the face.
So we're gonna go hike something, Sulphur Springs, I don't know what it's called, but you'll see, we'll be up there. And then goodvibes.edu, that's what we're checking into today.
Ta-da. Holy,
it's me, a bear.
Oh, well, we're dead. You're dead already. Oh yeah,
I mauled him. You sprayed yourself.
So this is summit number one. We made it. Quick hike.
KMs are faster than the M's.
KMs go quick. And look at that view. We have a local hockey player here. You made the AAA team.
Your local guide.
Apparently those are really easy to make if you're here unless you're just really bad at hockey.
Everyone
makes AAA, apparently, rumor has it.
You can't miss the flow. Okay, back at it again. This time we are about maybe half a mile or so, maybe a mile in to hike to Sulphur Mountain. A couple of nature boys.
I'm dying.
First snow!
I'm stoked.
Uh-oh. You gotta step on it.
Hey, are your pants waterproof?
Yeah.
They are?
Yeah, correct. Right.
Morale check. Not tired at all?
Not a little tired.
Morale?
Can you see my sweat?
No, you're wearing a black shirt, dude.
I know, but like...
My guy.
Darker here?
My guy.
Is it not?
It's just all black.
It's not like dark black and then light black? No? Oh, shocks.
Morale check. Morale check.
Spirits are high.
Do it.
In there?
Do it.
You want me to? Ah! It's in my back, for sure.
Ah! Probably feels so good.
Hit my camera. Oh, jeez. Oh.
That's chilly.
Oh,
yeah.
That's how I felt.
Oh. Snow down the shirt, hey?
Oh my god.
It feels kind of good though. Now I'm refreshed, rejuvenated, morale, all time high.
I'm just a morale booster. That's
Ooh, all I'm look at what for. We're about to go through. Just eat some shit. Ah!
In the spirit of honesty, I just need to say that I am fucking dead inside. My legs are cashed. This hill is the worst hill I've ever experienced. Yeah, I mean it. How the boys doing?
I'm doing great. I'm ready to go.
Matt's being a bitch.
What?
Matt's pace is just, you can't keep up with it. This guy is just a nonstop. He's a tank.
There we go. Thank you.
A literal tank.
I'm sorry that I wasn't a scout growing up.
Here we go. Another morale check here. Made it up a lot further. Got a hell of a view right now. Morale, all-time high. All-time high. Made it through the lowest of the lows.
It was the worst.
It was the best. To get to the highest.
Yeah. Did you show highest. Everyone where we were about 4 hours ago?
No, but we were just imagine what it looks like normally without elevation.
I know.
That's where we were. Then you get to this. Then you get to, oh, baby. That is unreal.
We're at the top, baby. We summit. We summited.
We summited.
That's what we came for.
We made it to the restaurant at the top of the mountain after our death hike. Morale very high. Beers here. View there. Incredible. It's a great place. This was a great decision.
Hey!
My ears are getting popped.
We're in a gondola!
Oh, yeah.
Gondola?
We liked this.
Horrifying.
Yeah. Kind of fell. What would break first?
Us.
Hey, we're in a gondola!
Hey.
We're in a gondola.
Hey. Where are we?
Liquid Leaves.
But.
Frozen.
Super.
We are now at Evelyn's coffee shop drinking some Americanos, and they are really doing it for me. It's raining, and the mountains that we saw yesterday, they don't exist anymore. So I think what we're gonna do is go back to the hostel, grab our car, and then drive on Icefields Parkway, do a few little short hikes today, because yesterday really ruined our life with that 2,000 elevation hike that we did.
Oh yeah, legs are dead.
Oh yeah, hip flexor, right? That's what we call it? Oh, hurts. Hopefully it'll clear up a little bit so we can see some mountains, because that's what we're here for. Yeah, so updates to come.
I just had this big, big cup of Americano, which is just caffeine city, and I am wired.
Me too. But yeah, so wired.
So now what we're doing is taking a trip all the way around the north. We're gonna take a little detour here and there, hop on a trail, hop on a lake.
That's a super nice record.
Taking a roadie. Just a couple of roadie boys taking a roadie trip. It's pretty cloudy, so I'm gonna show you what the mountain looks like with a little cloud and it's like peeping through. Pretty dope look.
Oh yes.
It's a Canadian cloudy day. Hills of wheat and pine. Too many years have passed me by. I come down from the mountain. I come down. We're on stop number one of Icefields Parkway.
Is that the sun?
Got a little sunny boy. Okay, this is something over here, you know, you see this. But then, oh yeah. What are your thoughts?
So yesterday we were like, man, Lake Louise, this is sick, right? This is nice. And we come here and it's like, Lake Louise is nothing.
This look
literally
just,
nothing.
Just, oh! Punch
Lake,
in!
Lake Hector out there, that's not even the best of all the lakes we're gonna interact with today.
We're for a real treat.
It's not even the best.
Hey! What are you boys doing?
Running from the bears.
Matt, where?
There, you see him?
Oh geez, they're probably out there. Maybe over there. There could be one there. There's definitely one there.
The hardest part about skipping a rock is finding a good rock to skip. I'm too powerful. I don't know what to do.
Skip a rock, son.
I'm gonna go for at least a minimum of 6 skips.
Can I see a rock? Give that to me.
Got a good nice rock, flat chunk.
It's a good stance, dude. Okay.
Going upstream.
All right, we're ready. Couldn't see it.
Well, I got at least 12 skips. It was 2. I got 2 skips.
Parkour. Parkour.
Woo!
Parkour.
That was a good one.
Living it up. Got the ice, got the creek. Got the fresh pal, all of it, fellas.
We're going to Chef Run, not to be mistaken for a dry trail. Knee deep.
That's knee deep. If you want to gauge.
Oops, snow's in the boot.
My knee down to my foot, that's how deep that is.
Come on, boys.
So, I don't like the snow, it's in my boot.
It's in my boot, too.
Oh!
Oh, there's water in here.
Oh!
Sure,
water.
North Face is not waterproof, let me tell ya.
Get it out. Oh, get it out.
We're just gonna make a run for it.
Okay, give her a go.
Oh, no. All right.
Seemed kind of efficient.
My feet are so wet.
Dude. Soaked.
Waterproof my ass.
Oh, that was
soaked. Soaked.
They're super dry, dude.
Before you step there, what
son
did I say?
Of a
oh,
bitch. Oh no. Fuck.
I'm not going that way.
Fuck.
I'm going this way.
Gone for ages. Gone. It has been a while, as it should. Telluride, Telluride, Telluride. Telluride, Telluride, Telluride. People talking trash.
Okay, so we had a hike through a ton of snow, a ton of mud. My feet right now are soaking wet. They are frozen to the bone, but we made it to the lake and this view is insane. So worth it. Look at this. That is just, this is incredible. Look at the mountain behind me. This is insane. Woo!
Avalanche.
Woo! Austin!
How did we do it?
We made it!
It's sunny too!
Look at your feet!
You're wet. Wet and muddy.
They've seen better days.
They have.
Do you see the river though? Oh, Canada, you are something else. If I listen close, I
can hear it plain. A little note right here. Trailport 514, which was 2 days ago. Very wet and snowy, past 2 kilometers. Bring snowshoes and a bathing suit. Wet. Rolled up because we got wet.
We didn't know that before we left. We do now.
So I had it fine.
Oh, water came out of that for sure.
Just look at this one. 12 to 60. Oh,
that is wet.
It's wet.
Oh my God, boys. Do you see the bear?
Oh my God. It's been 2 years. Oh my God.
We got the bear! We got the bear!
Woo! Hoping good times knock at the door in the storm. Hoping good times knock at the door in the storm. And trouble finds comfort in a troubled mind.
It kind of foot's wet again. But I'm sad about it.
Austin, you are speed.
Bro, Coach Rich would be so proud of me right now.
Come on, Evan.
Oh, I can't get that.
Oh!
No!
That was incredible.
You know how I said I was a penguin? They also toboggan.
Running down a glacier.
Woo!